What's up, Wump Rod? What's up, BBE? It's your boy Mondo Ray Moore. I just came with a quick disclaimer. This for all my Wump Riders, my BBEs, my Lions fans in general. We know what it is. Fuck the NFL. And I want for all my Wump Rod riders, I want everybody to pride the fuck up. Cause we still got a lot of work to do. We're not gonna be moping about one game and let that shit linger. That shit dead. It's lost. We can't get that back. We'll see them motherfuckers again. Don't worry about that. In the meantime, moving forward, everybody keep that Detroit versus everybody mind state, because that's what the fuck it is. And they show us every fucking time. So all the Mobby Solas, all the Gnomes, the Man Beast Morrises, the Dante Chasers, the Everything Kings, the LB East Warrens, the CJ Smooths, the Eric the Highland Parkers, 313 JMOs, the Pride Time Bees, all the Andre Willinghams, the Shannon K's, all the One Pride Riders, all the Sports Warehouses, all the Detroit Sports Worlds. It's time to pride out. Pride up. We ain't gonna sit around moping. Fuck that shit. Some of y'all going to work, snapping on your bosses, you're getting into fights and all this other shit. It ain't even that damn serious, man. Seriously. We good. Pride up. Pride the fuck up. This is Pride Rock over here. This ain't Bitch Boy Central. We got a long ass season to go. Shout out to the motherfucking Ace Taker. It's time to move on, y'all. And I know that's what my DVE people trying to do, but I know it's still fucking with them in some ways and shit too. And shockingly, this is the first time in quite a few minutes. I ain't really heard from nobody since Sunday. Well, no, I take that back. Because I was on the podcast with Morris, Mobby, and Gnome yesterday. Shout out to the team. We got a job to do, y'all. We got to deal with the Purple Pussy Eaters come Sunday. We got to do this shit like Goldberg. So, Minnesota, you motherfuckers is next. So, my warning to the Purple Pussy Eaters, y'all better be ready to play Sunday, because we going to be ready. Eric Ebron, no more drop passes, bro. Not to single you out. Paul Warlow, just stay out of the way. To hear Whitehead, hopefully you be back where you belong on the outside. Hopefully we had Gerard Davis back Sunday. Hopefully we had Wilson back Sunday. And trust me, I got faith in John Matt Stafford. I got faith in Theo Riddick. I have faith in Amir Abdullah, Zach Zinner, Leon Washington, A'shaun Robinson, Decker and Swanson when they get back. My homie Anthony Zettel, Zettel to the motherfucking metal. Darius Big Play Slay. And you know what? I'ma send some love Nevin Lawson way too, because I've been beat up on this guy a lot. Nevin Lawson, he been out there hustling this year, and I salute that dude. Quandre Diggs, I like what I've been saying for you too, man. I ain't forgot. I was gonna wait a little longer, but you know, fuck it. So yeah, y'all. Everybody hold your fucking heads up. Cause it's time to pride out. We gotta pride out to Minnesota this Sunday. We finna roll in there and beat their ass this time. Not no fucking tight nail biting shit. We have to make a statement this game and remind motherfuckers and keep reminding them all season. We legit, we here. Deal with it. So shout out to motherfucking Man Beast Morris, Dante motherfucking Chase, Mobby Sola, Gnome TV, Eric the Highland Parker, Everything Kane, CJ Smooth, 313 JMO, Pride Time motherfucking B, the homie Noble Creations. Shout out to 313 Hitman, the motherfucking Ace Taker. Shout out to the lovely Shannon K. How you doing, Cassandra? Shout out to Sports Warehouse, Detroit Sports World, Hammer Down 48, Eric, a motherfucking Lions fan. Shout out to the Fox Boy. What's good, Fox? Good video, too, man, your last video. You hit nothing but strong points in that. And don't worry about your subs. Keep that shit popping. Cause I didn't worry about my subs. You know what I'm saying? And shout out to all the subscribers too. Shout out to all the subscribers, everybody that view that shit. Now I don't know about y'all, but I'm ready to pride the fuck out. So I'm gonna say this one more time. Pride up. Let's get it. Fuck the NFL. Y'all will not break us. Y'all will not beat us. Cause at the end of the day, we gonna beat y'all. You're gonna be forced to deal with it. And when that does happen, Save your congratulations, save your job well done, save your pleasantries, save your comments, because we don't want none of that shit. I figured it out now. I think y'all don't want us to win the championship because y'all scared we're going to tear the fucking city up. Dude, I got news for you. My city's already tore the fuck up. Every fucking block, every other corner looks like missing fucking teeth. My city's already tore the fuck up. So kick rocks with that bullshit. The fuck out my face. Mondo Raymore, DVE. Stand the fuck up, One Pride. I'm out.